Where's my car?
Stolen! I swear I don't know where it is.
No!
Sorry, guys. They're closed.
We're not customers.
Then who the hell are you?
The name's Johnny. I hear you're looking for a car. I'm the guy who's gonna find it.
And I'm the guy who's gonna help the guy who's gonna find it.
Do we look like we need help?
Easy. We're car guys. I used to steal, now I find. The Taylor brothers hired me.
You put our business on the street?
They took initiative to make up for a mistake. You're a businessman, you can appreciate that.
How do you plan on finding my car?
I already have the name of the thief who took it. I'm gonna find him and ask for it back. As soon as your dog stops barking at me.
Ah. Give the man some room, Caleb. If you're as good as you seem to think you are, I'd say 24 hours is enough time.
Do I look like I need more?
But I can't trust somebody I don't know, so... You don't make a move unless my boy Caleb is there to see it.
The cheerleader can come. Bring your pom-poms.
One more thing, just to make sure you're sufficiently motivated. I keep him until it's done.
Wait, take me. That's my fault.
Suit yourself. The clock is ticking.